So let's just grab all of that goodies and then stick them all inside of here. Like so. Alright guys, what is up? Welcome back to another episode of Ark Survival Evolved. Hope you're all doing great today. It was a fun stream yesterday. Very nice. Today I was thinking I wanna continue taming water dinos. So what I was thinking is, should we tame a Dunkle? I think we're gonna tame a Dunkle. The only problem with Dunkles is that I've heard they're quite hard to tame. So, but hopefully it would be okay. They also take a lot of arrows. So, yeah, we'll have to see. I'm not gonna take one under level 100, of course. 100 is our limit, so we're gonna have to see if we can find one. So yeah, let me gather up some arrows, because as I said, we need a lot of them. Also, I'm gonna have to prepare a second crossbow, and I'll see you soon. Alright guys, so we are closing in to the water pan. I've been thinking, are we... Oh crap, did I forget the... No, I... Oh, pew. Yeah, as I was saying, I've been thinking, should we take the shark, or should we take... What the crap are you doing up here, buddy? What are you doing up here? Get lost. Should we take the shark, or should we take the mosa? I think we need the mosa to tank, right? To like take the hits and stuff. But he ain't even full health yet. Damn, you got a lot of shit on you, buddy. Alright, let's remove all this before we... Oh, we have biotoxin? What? Alright. What we got from fireworks? A lot of spoiled meat. Oh man, alright. I wanna, before we continue, I wanna go up and just give it to the quits. I forgot about the biotoxin yesterday's stream. God damn. Can you please stop moving? It like shakes the whole screen. Stupid. Alright, let's get our stuff on. That, and that. Alright, let's get going. Let's look, how much health do the shark have? 4.5, yeah, no. So we're gonna have to take the moose. Alright, yeah, well, hopefully it won't die. Alright, so let's get out of here. Oh, turning radius. And we are out. That wasn't too hard. Alright, so where are we gonna search first? Where are we on the map? We're like down there. I think they spawn like everywhere. I'm pretty sure. So, like, just go down to the bottom. We should see some, right? Or am I tripping? Alright, let's have a look this way, shall we? And we're gonna have to find like a place where there aren't a lot of bad stuff. Cause bad stuff sucks. Oh, there's one! Please be 100 plus. 75-ish. kidding me? Oh, there's another one. 20. Oh man, are you serious? Are you serious? There's another one. 15. That's not good. That ain't good. Alright, guys. Oh, here's another one. 145. Alright, so that's a 145. I think I need to clear out this area now, right? I'm pretty sure that's needed. I'm gonna try and do my best and be back. Alright, guys, so I tried my best, but I couldn't make it happen. Our Mosa ain't that strong, and there popped up another Mosa, and he was just chaos. So, but I found another one. I've been looking for quite a while now, and this one is level 85. And, like, this is our first time taming a Dunkle, so I was thinking maybe we should settle with an 85 for the first one. I think we're gonna do that, actually. So, let me kill off this angler. There we go. Alright, so how are we gonna do this now? We're just gonna park the mouse and let him take the hits, maybe? I think that's what we're gonna do, actually. Oh, there's another one. What level are you? 50? No, thank you. Oh, hit! Hit! Why is it running? Is it supposed to run? Oh man, anger is coming. That's right, get out of here. Oh, what level are you? That's the level 51. Why are you? Oh man. Die now, bro. We're gonna have to kill you off very quickly. Why can't I hit? Oh, this game! Oh, now I can bite. Please die before that one pops up. Come on, please, please. No. Get out of here. Alright. I'll cut it and I'll be back. Alright, guys. So I found another one. He's a 120. 120 Dunkle. He's currently... I think he's trapped or something. I don't know. But yeah, I'm just pumping them arrows in. Oh, shit. Yes, get stuck. There we go. Get knocked out, buddy. I'm not feeling very safe right now. I'm not feeling very safe at all. At all, actually. My Mosa is like... over there. I don't know what he's doing over there, but he is. I got him on follow, but I don't know. Come on. Get knocked out. Please, this is a perfect spot for once, Ark. Do something good for me, please. No. Stay. Please, Dunkle. Please. Ah. Man, these are a pain to tame. I've been following him around for like 10 minutes. No, not 10 minutes. 5 minutes and just like shooting and killing all the bad stuff. No. Okay, nice. Nice. Yeah, get back into your hole, buddy. It's freaking Mosa, dude. Serious? Let's stay there. Stay there. Alright, come on. He should be down soon, I think. He should. I don't want that anglerfish to attack me. Please don't. Get knocked out! How many arrows do they take? Holy crap! And I don't want to cut it. I don't want to cut it right now. I've pumped like 130 maybe arrows, 120, something like that. So it should be down soon, I hope. Come on, Dunkley! Get down! That's right, get back into your hole. Get back into your hole. Oh yes, perfect. Stay there. We're gonna get knocked out. Please. Please be sleepy. Alright, he's running. He is running. I'm pretty sure that that's him running. Come on. Come on now, come on now. Please. Come on. Oh man. Maybe I should have cut it. I don't know. Come on, dude. I only have 60 arrows left. We're at like 180 arrows, something. Come on. I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. Ooh. Are you serious? I don't even want to look at my health right now. Please, nothing else come. Please. Just get knocked out. Please. Please, Dunkley. We've gone through like soon 2 crossbows. Guys, this is insane. This is just, I don't know. We're not losing health, right? No. Is he coming again? Don't you run away from me! Oh man. Alright guys, I'll cut it and I'll be back when he's down. Guys, I got him down! Finally! Holy crap! I've been back, refilled with another 250 arrows, I think, or something like that, and now I have 147 left. So he almost took me he took around 300 arrows. Guys, this is the most painful freaking tame I've been. Like, this is nuts. This is just so nuts. Let me see the torpor. That ain't even that high. I mean, it's high, but holy crap. Anyway guys, a tip for you. He's like an hit and run guy, alright? So they hit and run. So they run for like 5 minutes and then they go back, bam, munch at you. And then they run again. So you gotta chase all the freaking time. You can't stop. You gotta chase. Yeah, I finally got him down. Damn, I'm so happy right now. Alright guys, I guess I'll see you when it's ready to tame up. Alright guys, so it should be ready now, I think. Let me have a quick little look. Yep, it's ready. So let's grab all the prime. I was just out and grabbed some. So let's just grab all of that goodies and then stick them all inside of here. Like so. And hopefully it's all gonna be all good. Come on, our first Dunkley, guys, our first Dunkley. Oh yeah. Go. Oh, there we go. We got him. We got our Dunkley, guys. We got him. All right, let's check the stats. I don't know, but it seems health is quite high. Stamina, I don't know. 255 melee, it seems okay. Weight is quite high. Quite high. So, yeah, now we gotta try him out, guys. Now we gotta try him out. So, I guess I'm gonna... You follow me, okay? How fast are you? Are you, like, really slow? Holy crap, he's so slow. Alright, so I'll see you back at base, because we gotta craft up a saddle. Alright guys, so we're back at base. I need to learn dunk. I think it's that one. Where do I craft in my... No, it's not in my inventory. So where is it? Is it in the smithy maybe? Maybe in the smithy? Donk, there it is. So damn, that's not expensive at all. That's very cheap. Nice. Come on, there we go. Alright, so let's get back to the water pen again. Man, it's been a lot of flying back and forth. Especially when we were taming. What is that up there? They are just hanging out. They are just hanging out. They are hanging out. What? They're having a party up there. They're having a party up there. Alright. Give me 2 seconds and I'll see you at the water taming pen. Whatever you should call it. Alright guys. So we're at the water pen right now. So let's... I'm so pumped, man. I really want to go out with that guy right now. Right now. Open. Close. Alright, let's go down. Do that little jump. Alright, come on now. So, do you guys know what I should like pump on him? Damn, he's so slow. What? Look at the stamina. No way, guys. Do we harvest stone? No stone. No stone. He's so slow. Guys, the stamina is already out. We're not. What? Guys, please let me know. What should I pump? I can imagine, like, everything into stamina and speed. Like, he's already out stamina. Come on, get that stamina, boy. Get that stamina. Alright, there we go. So, let's see. There's an... I think they are harvesting oil, right? I'm always positive about that. So, let's go to this oil node right here. Alright. What? What? Yo, that's a lot of oil. That is a lot of oil in one node? What? Well, that's so good, guys. That is so freaking good. Holy shit. 167 oil in one hit? Are you serious? Oh, there's another one over there. Oh, I guess I'm just gonna pump movement speed, I mean. There's another one. Bam! And the stamina is gone. Alright, get your stamina, buddy. 115. Alright, he's starting to feel a little faster. Very nice. And the weight is good, which is perfect. So you can like... can get a lot of oil before we have to go back. Damn, he gets a lot of... Alright, hold on. Let's drop the stone. Because we don't need a stone. Let's get some more movement speed. 120. He starts to feel a little quicker. Are there any more? There's one node. Should we try, like, test the combat? What level are you Dunkley? Level 20 Dunkley. Alright, let's have a fight. Let's have a fight! Come on! Dunkley, you can do this! You can do it! I got faith in you! No, not a one. All right, let's see how he can take this. 15 and a 20. They are mate boosted though, so that's the only problem. But he should be able to take this. Damn, how much armor does this guy have? He's taking like no damage. What? This guy is like a real freaking tank right here. Alright, so the first Dunkley is soon dead. I didn't think he's like melee is that strong, and it's not, but man, he can take punches. Like holy crap. Alright, that's one. So let's kill the other one as well. Die, sucker! And the stamina is holding up good while we are fighting, so that's perfect as well. Are you gonna die soon, bro? Alright, he's soon dead. Soon dead. Come on now, die. Please die. Come on, dude. Die already. What? What? You're level 15. Die. Do you remember the Mosa? How much damage he took from two Dunkleys? And this guy takes like almost no damage. Yo, die now, please. Come on. Oh, man. Come on. Oh, wow. Come on. Is he invincible? This guy gotta be invisible. Alright, let's turn. Let's turn. I don't think we're hitting him. Alright, now turn. Turn, 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 turn. Alright, whatever. I'm just gonna get some stamina back and then we get out of here. I don't know, he's invincible or some shit. Alright, let's go back to the nodes. But yeah, guys, this guy is amazing ore gatherer. So guys, if you haven't one already, I recommend you getting one. Just, like, be aware that they are pretty hard to tame. They're not the easiest ones. But oh yeah. Whoops. You're still after me, bro? Get out of here. Alright guys, I'm gonna end it right here. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed it. And if you haven't already, don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. You know, I really appreciate it, as I hope you know and understand. It's what keeps me going. Alright guys, while I'm here waiting for stamina, I'll end it, and yeah, I'll see you tomorrow. Tell me that you love me.